Hey YouTube, it's Jake the Happy Snake here, and this is part 11 of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. In this part, as you can see, I am here at the very end of Victory Road. What I'm gonna do in this part is I'm gonna go inside here and I'm gonna battle Charon. Yeah, that's right, you heard right, guys. Yep, Charon, there he is. So yeah, let's go fight him. Yeah, if you guys did not watch the last part what the heck? Okay, yeah, okay, I thought my game was just like glitched just then. Alright, that was just creepy. So it's a level 39 Boldore. I don't really know if I want to catch this thing. So yeah, we're gonna run. But yeah, the last part we battled Bianca. So this part we're gonna battle Charon! So yeah, let's do it. Here we go, guys. Oh, you showed up, Jakey. In order to surpass myself up to this point and to beat a pearly strong Pokemon trainer such as yourself, thank you very much, Charon, I challenge you to a Pokemon battle. Well, I kind of expected that, yeah. Alright, Jakey versus Charon, let's do this. Alright, so his first Pokemon is going to be a level 65 Liepard. He has a full team, woohoo! Yeah, so anyways, he has a level 65 Liepard. So you're going to want to have a Fighting-type Pokemon. I am using my Zangoose because I don't have any Fighting-type Pokemon. So yeah, but my Zangoose knows Close Combat, which is the closest thing. And it used Fake Out! I forgot to mention that as well. It's always going to use Fake Out. Always. Always, always, always. The first move is always going to be Fake Out. All the time. I swear. All the time. What a KO! That's what you get, Charon, for looking like a girl. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. So it's defense and special... My defense and special defense spell, but you know, that's okay. That's a lot of experience. Okay. Simisear. Simisear. Cool. Let's set in... This is going to be difficult. Let's send in, Swampert. I wasn't planning on sending in Swampert until, I wasn't planning on sending in Swampert until, his last Pokemon, but, his last Pokemon is Samurai. For some reason, I thought it was superior, but that was Bianca's last Pokemon. So, we're gonna use Surf, considering that's the only water move I know. Use Brick Break, okay. So, yeah, Simisear is level 65. All of his Pokemon are level 65, except for his last Pokemon, which is gonna be Samurott. It's gonna either be Samurott, Emboar, or Superior, depends which Black and White starter you choose. 2,508 experience, and now he's gonna use Gigalith. Gigalith. I think we will keep Swampert in. I don't know why. I just feel like I have to. So yeah, his Gigalith crashes down like a big Mancho thing. And we're gonna use Earthquake this time. You wanna know why? Cause I don't know. It does more damage and it's probably gonna do more damage even though it has 5 more power, but whatever. Alright, 1-hit KO. What? Oh, I forgot about Sturdy! Wait. Darn it. So he's Stealth Rock. Crap. And he has Leftovers. Yeah, you're gonna wanna be careful. And guys, I wanna tell you guys, okay, I don't really want to pay attention to what he says, because he says it too fast, but, Charon, his Pokemon, all of his Pokemon are 2 levels higher than what Bianca's are, but Bianca uses full stores, Charon doesn't, so yeah, that's all I have to say. So I'm going to use Ice Beam. For what reasons? Again, I don't know. Woohoo! He fainted. So I'm taking out half his team. Awesome. Haxorus, oh gosh. Okay. Actually, once again, I think we're gonna keep in Swampert. Swampert's just dominating, come on. See, he's just dominating this entire fight. Like, wow, Swampert is just really good. Ice Beam, he's at rage, and... What? Was that, I think I was a Dragon Gem. I don't know, went too fast. That's really fast quality. Oh my gosh, don't kill me, thank you. Ice Beam, please die. Please have a 1-hit KO. Oh my gosh. It's gonna use Outrage again. Oh my goodness, this is not good. Crap. Who's faster? He is, right? Yeah. Crap. I didn't think this through. Alright, I'm gonna heal. Man! This is terrible. I have to heal. Jakey used the Hyper Potion. Man, I didn't think this through. That feels so pathetic. Ah! Outrage again. Well, I guess he kind of has to. Oh, that's great. Critical hit. Yeah, that's great. That's awesome. Oh, that's awesome. Yep. Come on. It's time for you to get confused. Are you serious? I thought Swamp would be able to... That's it. It's time for you to go home. Actually, I've always wanted you to go home. Yeah, because you know what? Because Haxorus, you are terrible. Alright, Swallow, let's do this. And of course, the pointed stone things. We're going to use Aerial Ace. Hope we're going to knock it out. I really, really hope. Because Ice Beam couldn't do it, and of course, Aerial Ace could. That's just weird. 3,615. He has a Samurott, so we're going to switch in. You guys probably know which one. My Electric Spider. Yeah. Go Galvantula! A level 79 Galvantula. Okay. His Samurott's going to be level 67. You are going to be want to be super careful with this one. We're going to use Volt Switch. Volt Switch, like, just like the looks of the move, doesn't really, it just doesn't make me feel good. Like, it should have more, like, more quality, but whatever. Gilman actually went back to Jakey. Good. I'm glad he went back to Jakey. Which Pokemon should I send out next, guys? Let's see. Let's send in Absol. Alright, Absol, let's do this. My pressure, yeah, I got pressure, and he used Hydro Pump, and it missed. Awesome. That's awesome. Alright, I'm going to use Sucker Punch, I hope. Don't use, thank you. Alright. They should make a move called Thank You. It's like, it should have like 3,000 power, and it should be like double the damage if you knock out one of your team's Pokemon. Okay, I'm sorry. That was dumb. What you said? Okay. Why would they even make a move like that? I don't know. Galvantula! Come on, Galvantula. We have to destroy Charon. I've wanted to do that ever since I battled him in Devonshire Town Pokemon Black and White. Because I own Black and White, but whatever. Pointed Stones got dug into my Galvantula. This is his last Pokemon. Every time I battle him in Victor Road, actually, in Black, he's always used his Unpheasant last. Like, wow. I just don't understand that. What? It didn't kill you? Are you crazy? Holy gosh. This game is rigged. No, I'm kidding. No, it's not. Alright, so let's send in the last Pokemon that... I'm sorry. The only Pokemon we haven't used yet. That's my Chandelure. Okay. Face Aid, or Fagate, or whatever. Yeah, I'm a Ghost type. I already forgot about that, actually. I don't know why, but I did. Alright, so we're gonna use Flame Burst or Payback. Let's use Payback, actually. I don't wanna... Oh, come... How are you faster? I'm level 79, you're level 65. Come on. Yeah. Sometimes I forget if Payback's a Ghost move or a Dark move. Woohoo! We were able to destroy you! Yeah! We defeated Pokemon Trainer Charon! Oh yeah, guys! That's how we do it! That's how we do it! I'm sorry. Yeah. Alright, guys. So that's it. That's how you battle Charon in... Yeah, this game. Thanks guys so much for watching my part 11 of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. Next time, we are going to... Actually, I don't know. I think... Probably either the Elite Four, or we're gonna go hatch the two eggs I got in part 7 and part 8. I haven't figured that out yet, but we'll just see, okay? We'll see what comes. Alright, thanks guys, and God bless you. Goodbye.